Hello students, welcome to Shoudab Sir classes. Now we'll solve the question number 7 from JNU MA entrance examination of 2016. As we have previously solved the question number 6, you can see here the main problem is given here, that when income is less than 25, you are paying no taxes, that is T equals to 0, and when income is greater than or equals to 25, you are paying a tax which is equals to 20 minus 25 plus 5 into y to the power half. So now we will solve the question number 7. In the question number 7, it is asked that what is the marginal rate of income tax at income level 225. So marginal rate of income tax, let's see how to solve. So here it is mentioned that income is 225 and marginal rate of income tax means we have to differentiate the given formula of T, that is T minus T equals to minus 25 plus 5 into y to the power half. Now dt will be equals to 5 divided by 2 root y dy. So del y del t or dy dt will be equals to 2 root y divided by 5. And now putting the value of y here, so root over of y, as y equals to 225, root over of y will be equals to 15. So 2 into 15 divided by 5, so it is 6. Now marginal rate of income tax, the formula of marginal rate of income tax is marginal rate of income tax will be the opposite of dy dt, that is dt dy into 100%. So this will be equals to 1 by 6 into 100%, that is equals to 16.67%. So here our answer will be option B, more than 10% but not more than 20%, it is 16.67%. Now coming to the question number 8. In the question number 8, it is asked that the level of income for individuals who have to pay the maximum rate of income tax in the economy. So what is the level of income of those individuals who are paying the maximum taxes in this economy? So as it is given that T is equals to minus 25 plus 5y to the power half, so we can write T by y is equals to minus 25 by y plus 5 by root over of y. Now differentiating this T by y with respect to y, we will get del T by y del y is equals to plus 25 y square divided by y square minus 5 into y to the power minus 3 by 2 divided by 2. And the first degree differentiation will be equals to 0. So we are equating this with 0. So we will get minus 25 by y square minus 5 y to the power minus 3 by 2 divided by 2 is equals to 0. Solving this, we will get 25 by y square is equals to 5 y to the power 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2 divided by 2. And now cross multiplying these, we get 50 is equals to 5 into y to the power 2 minus 3 by 2, that is y to the power half. And cancelling out this here, it will be 10. So y to the power half is equals to 10. So y will be 10 square, that is 100. So the maximum level of income of those individuals who are paying the maximum taxes is 100. So option A is correct, not more than 100. As in the option A, the answer 100 is also included. Anything from 0 to 100 is included in the option A. So our answer is option A for the question number 8. In the next video, we will solve the question number 9. Also the question number 10. Now, if you have any doubts, you can call us in this number 9836793076, or you can send us email at showrobsirclasses.com. Thank you.